then
stomp.
It's perfect.
I have my guitar here.
So they have four, but this is the first daughter who's had a baby.
Well,
move this down and let that be near the sun because it's the color that the sun will give it. We had a different color blue on the other
one. Well, I had a big debate yesterday about what we should do if it rained. And I decided that we could do it if you decided.
Okay, that's really good.
I presume Kathy's away.
Yeah, she's in Ireland.
Oh, she'll be back next week.
Next week?
Ingrid, did you dye this?
Which with what? Onion scent.
Let me do
it
on that for lying
here.
This
is good.
Yeah.
I haven't
done
it,
I want to dye something like that with the walnut and green.
Sometimes telling me the different mornings make a different color. And they were talking about copper. If you use copper for more than that, you do.
If you buy powder, or do you just put something?
It's got a super
besides, it was the color I heard makes it better.
You just blow the onions.
Iron sand. Which makes it darker.
Iron sand and tin glass. I remember.
If I was going to chew the walnut, I would be kind of myself. I'd want to go for leather grounds. So that's your saying is easier? Or what do you do for that?
Did they say one you don't use a morning at all?
Walnut is so strong. As a pea capsule.
And so if you don't have more, like if you just put it, and it won't, will it get back to you like other ones? And so what would just regular walnut meal be? What kind of color?
It all depends how much dye you've got.
Oh yeah.
But the one you have a strong solution to make a nice brown.
Yeah, because I'd be happy.
I think I'll be very idle here.
Well, you need your nuts.
I don't eat my nuts. I don't eat my nuts, that's a weekend.
Yeah, I
agree.
Here, let's put some of this to comfort.
Yes.
I want to make a bird.
Do you think this is too dry? What other bird should I make?
How are you feeling as far as,
it doesn't seem to be soaking, Casey.
Well, yeah, it just takes a lot of work.
Time.
It looks like it's starting to. Yeah.
How
much
is it?
It's not wet at all. Well, yeah, it's pretty wet.
It's not soft yet,
which is
probably good.
It's starting.
So now we do green mountains.
I think we'll tamp them separately. Don't you roll them one on top of the other?
The more you, I think definitely the more you take this stuff thin, and probably not as much this stuff as the all this other stuff.
Really open it up.
Yeah, what do you call it? It's almost hard to. What is this called again?
Hops.
No, the breed.
Merino?
The merino. I find you really have to.
That's
very great.
Yeah, we've actually had to needle felt.
Yeah, that's because I think we just have to.
You know what? One of the books I read.
She actually claims
that the real tops.
Do something before you use them. I can't remember.
And you have black
pepper. Oh, really?
Yeah.
I read that, I've never done it, and I have to read it.
We blame the fact that we hadn't moved thin enough.
Really good. You
but
were
there were big sort of lumps of
but I think that was, you didn't
right.
I think that was the main reason, wasn't it?
Was you know, your
well, it was supposed to be delivered today, but you know, I must have been. A couple of people, not Mary and I, because it's been a production, kind of dropped the ball. But the thing is, it was supposed to be finished by the 31st of March. So I have the final bill. Everyone else has been paid, except for the half of the signs. So you have to do a deposit. So I have the final invoice dated the 31st of March, but we're not paying for it. Mary, bless her heart, bought the stewardship council to make $650 for the trees because the trees died.
I mean, what the heck?
We've
got two layers
down there in the spring.
Two layers of tarp.
We've got
today.
And
we've got these
all
wrapped
up.
It's wet.
I mean,
we've
got
the
room in Toronto. He says he has to install them himself.
That's fine.
And
so it would
be
next
week.
Finished by then.
Makes sense for us to
and
all our friends
are I just love
you.
I'm just going to
have a mirror top
and have a mirror day.
Why don't we have
it? Oh, yeah.
I can't see it off the
And then they can see what happens to them. And then we'll give them vouchers for coffee and like a pizza or something, so we don't have to be baking like mad. We spent a lot of money. You know, so I don't really feel like spending a lot of money on what do people bake. So if it's on the farmer's market day, I think that's the right idea.
Yes, I'd like to kind of fill these in so it doesn't just look like.
Okay.
I mean, I'm not trying to be mean. But you know what I mean? Just so, because I think you should see. Can we see what that looks like now?
Sticklers for that kind of thing.
A little bit.
It's supposed to be finished. But obviously, it's on the way.
I'm not
saying
it's one of
them. I have the mock-ups. That's
what they won't pick it up.
The floor, by the way,
is going.
The floor.
stuck.
Hey, you guys, stompers. The floor is going boom, 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 boom.
Adventure
party. You know what? I actually love the one, and it's quite
good. We'll do it in the way for you. So then I back down and put more.
It is.
Let's try it. How about doing these trays?
Yes, it is. Great.
You know, I was in Jordan, and there was the belly dancer. She was just doing this very aquatic belly dancing. Meanwhile, there's all these Muslim men around, you know, whose wives are completely covered.
She's a teeny bit of a double standard.
That's what I thought. What's going on here?
So how's that doing?
He's okay. Only a little bit of time off school. Actually, it's sick.
It's
the
norm.
It's designed to assist the muscles and stuff, but then your heart beats a bit smaller.
Well,
but actually, I'm
done.
I
hope
so.
We'll get some in there.
Essential, like, person. Her, the place where she lives is actually, she said,